Hitler, you're comparing me to Hitler now?
I didn't say.
You just said.
We have a bigger problem.
40 years, I think.
Oh, it's been a good run.
We can't.
You can't stay.
I worked.
Yes, and it's over.
No one will want.
You were supposed to protect me.
And we are, but we can't if.
I'm not that person. I'm not that person that you talk about. I was young.
These people don't care.
My life I put together.
Yes, and now they want to end it.
Let them.
Can't do that.
It's my life.
No, it isn't. Because apparently you lied.
If we can't protect you, there's no reason for anybody to believe we can protect.
I'm not. It's not my job to do your job.
It's mine.
I have a following.
No. Paul Scheinberg has a following. You.
I.
You have a price on your head, and now you have people who know exactly where that head is located.
My whole life I have to pay for?
Yes. Yes, you do. And you knew what you were getting into when you were getting into it.
I was 25.
And you opted to not spend your next 25 years in prison.
I have a life.
No, you have a fake.
3 hours. 3 hours.
We cannot. They are on their way. They are off the plane. Would you like to see security footage from the airport?
Let me, please.
We can't have what? What, you think we can have an exhibit?
Why?
No one. What can't you understand? No one is going to be. Question of the ages. What if Hitler was a good artist?
What?
Hitler. Adolf Hitler.
I know which Hitler.
Did you know he was a painter?
Yes.
He was a bad painter.
All right.
The question is, what if he wasn't a bad painter? What if he was a good painter? You see, then there'd be a dilemma. Can you appreciate something wonderful created by someone who was so horrible? Luckily, however, he was an awful painter, so we never have to deal with that dilemma. But the question is.
I am not Hitler.
You killed people?
I was young.
You were old enough to know better.
I devoted 40 years. I made beautiful things.
They were beautiful because people thought you were beautiful. No one is going to want anything.
I was young. I'm in museums.
Carl Scheinberg is in museums. You are an old mobster who has people coming to kill you.
I am Carl Scheinberg. Who was that Lisa all these years?
They were all alive.
No, they weren't. They. Please, let me keep the name. I'll disappear. Just keep, please.
It's a lie.
No, the work isn't a lie. My paintings, they are not. They are not a lie. They were the only thing true.
What's your real name?
I never.
Take him wherever you need to. I never want to see him again.
My paintings.
Well, I guess they'll go into hiding too. Maybe they'll be more successful at it.